Down a quiet dirt road in the Francis Marion Forest lies a beautiful piece of history called the St. James Santee Church. Although this brick church now stands alone in the trees on the Old Kings Highway, it was once the center of a busy and prosperous community. Along the nearby Santee River were dozens of rich rice plantations. In the 1800s, Carolina rice was famous all over the world as being the very finest.
You can see the prosperity of the planters and the craftsmanship of the church. It is built of brick imported from England, and its massive columns are made from hand-pegged cypress. The flagstone floor laid in 1768 is still perfect, even after abuse by enemy troops during the Revolutionary and Civil War. The vaulted ceiling still retains its original plasterwork.
The church was built by French Huguenots, who first established their parish in 1706. Early services at the church were in French. Then, as English settlers discovered the area, the services were given in both languages. The church was a busy place until the late 1800s, when the rice industry began to wane and planters moved to cities to work.
The church is carefully preserved and is still used for a service near Easter, weddings, and funerals. Its graveyard has stones with names of the most famous families in the Low Country, like Alston, Doar, McLennan, and Rutledge. The building is open to visitors nearly every day of the year.